Hello viewers, in continuation with our discussion on the important tourist destinations in Europe, we have discussed about the important destinations in France in the previous episode. In this episode, we will be discussing on the important tourist destinations in the United Kingdom. The United Kingdom refers to the component countries of England, Scotland, Wales and Northern Ireland, and offers a wide range of tourist attractions, and as a result, tourism is one of the major contributories to its GDP. There are many places of interest for the tourists, and in this episode, we will be discussing on the most important ones. For better understanding, this episode is divided into 5 parts, namely, history of tourism in United Kingdom, important tourist destinations in United Kingdom, England, Scotland, Wales and Ireland. Let us get an idea of history of tourism in United Kingdom. From the Iberian period, who came to Britain about 3000 years ago, the Beaker people of 2000 BC, invasion by Celtic tribes and their settlement during 700 BC through 100 BC. The Roman invasion from 55 BC to 5th century AD, the Anglo-Saxon period from 5th century to 11th century AD, the establishment of a strong centralized state by William and the Henry I and Henry II, the Civil War period during Edward I, the Hundred Years' War in 14th and 15th century, the plague Black Death, the Wars of the Roses during 15th century, creation of an absolute monarchy by Henry the 7th and 8th during 15th to 17th century, the wars with France and Industrial Revolution during 18th and 19th century, England almost throughout its history has suffered from a bloody epoch. Tourism was not well developed during these periods and only has been looked as a pleasure for the powerful, rich and wealthy. The present United Kingdom of the Great Britain was formed in 1707 by the Union of Scotland and England. Ireland was treated as a cruelly exploited colony after William defeated James II at the Battle of the Boyne in 1690. In 1800, it was incorporated into the UK of Great Britain and Ireland. The modern system of government was established after the ascension of the Hanoverian dynasty to the British throne in 1714. The Prime Minister and his cabinet replaced the sovereign as the head of the executive. The railway fever of the 1820s and the 30s simulated a great development of almost all industrial branches. Tourism received a boost during this period owing to the development of various means of transport, and almost all the classes of the society were engaging themselves in the tour activities. In the first half of the 20th century, Britain lost its position of economic superpower which it held from the beginning of the Industrial Revolution period. The social, economic, and political situations were badly damaged by the world wars, and because of this, Britain and other countries of United Kingdom have become too indebted to United States of America and also lost markets for their goods. Tourism also took the brunt of the wars as the income and standard of living was greatly affected. But tourism grew to an unprecedented scale during the last half of the 20th century, and even today it continues to be one of the leading contributors to the United Kingdom's economy. Important tourist destinations in United Kingdom, England. As we have discussed earlier, tourism in United Kingdom is well known around the globe. One of the main reasons being that the entire of the United Kingdom is a highly accessible place with a large number of international airports, rail networks, and extensive road networks. There are a number of historical sites like the old castles, picturesque countryside, ancient Roman sites, centuries-old royal palaces, etc. Let us know about the important tourist destinations in UK, starting with England. Number 1. Stonehenge. Stonehenge is Britain's most famous ancient monument, located just 16 kilometers from Salisbury on Salisbury Plain. The site covers about 8 square miles and dates back to 3000 to 1500 BC. It is one of the most popular tourist attractions, which requires the tourist to purchase a timed ticket in advance to guarantee entry. Number 2. The Tower of London. The Tower of London is another important tourist destination in Europe. The tower was used as a prison, palace, treasure vault, and observatory. Widely considered the most important building in England, the tower is also a World Heritage Site. There are many amazing exhibits such as Line of Kings, the Royal Armour, Crown Jewels Exhibition, Classic Yeoman Warder Tours, the Royal Mint, and displays regarding prisoners and executions. Number 3. Buckingham Palace. Buckingham Palace is the Queen's official and main royal home. Originally, this was a grand house of Dukes of Buckingham, and later George IV transformed it into a palace in 1826. The palace is also used for the administrative work for the monarchy. The palace is the place where the Queen receives and entertains guests invited to the palace. Big Ben. Big Ben is the clock tower located at the north end of the Westminster Palace in London. Officially known as the Elizabeth Tower, the tower marks the Diamond Jubilee celebrations of Elizabeth. It has second largest four-faced chiming clock in the world, which can be clearly seen from distances. Number 5. Westminster Palace. The Palace of Westminster is the meeting place of the House of Commons and the House of Lords, which are the two houses of parliaments of the United Kingdom. The majestic palace lies on the banks of the River Thames. There are three main towers, with one of the largest towers being the Victoria Tower with 323 feet. The Tower Bridge. The famous Tower Bridge was constructed around 1876 on the River Thames. Many feel taking photographs of the Tower Bridge is a favorite activity, which also includes visiting the bridge exhibition and a walkway made in 2014 entirely by glass to observe the traffic over the bridge from above. London Eye. Located on the banks of the River Thames, London Eye is a giant ferris wheel which is about 440 feet tall and 390 feet wide. The wheel offers the highest public viewing point in London. It is also one of the most popular tourist attractions in the United Kingdom, with an annual visitors reaching 3.5 million. Westminster Abbey. Westminster Abbey is one of the important religious buildings in the United Kingdom and has been the place of coronation and burial site for British monarchs. The abbey has a status of cathedrals with Gothic style of architecture. The city of Bath. The city of Bath is a beautiful city that houses many tourist attractions. The city is famous for the magnificent 2000-year-old Roman baths built around the city's rejuvenating hot springs. It's equally well known for its honey-colored Georgian town houses, such as those located on Royal Crescent. Around 500 buildings of the city are considered of historical or architectural importance. The entire city has been granted World Heritage status. Windsor Castle. Windsor Castle has served as the summer residence of British royals since William the Conqueror built the first fortress in 1078. The largest inhabited castle in the world, Windsor Castle is built around two spectacular courtyards, wonderful Great Park, a magnificent 10-kilometer long park. Other attraction of the castle is witnessing the changing the guard in the castle boundaries. Yorkshire. Yorkshire includes some of the most beautiful and historic towns and cities in England, including Durham, Beverley, and York, with its magnificent half-timbered homes and shops, medieval guild halls and churches, and romantic streets. Cambridge University. Though Cambridge is a city, it is well known for its university. Cambridge possesses the country's largest collection of preserved historic buildings, much of it clustered around Cambridge University's 31 colleges. In addition to its vibrant shopping and dining, Cambridge hosts many excellent cultural events, including the 800-year-old Midsummer Fair and the famous Cambridge Folk Festival. Canterbury Cathedral. The Canterbury Cathedral is located in the heart of the historic city that bears its name. Canterbury Cathedral is a UNESCO World Heritage Site and is home to the Archbishop of Canterbury and also the cradle of English Christianity. Canterbury is also a popular cultural and entertainment destination with great shopping, galleries and cafes, as well as attractions such as Chaucer's medieval England and the city's Roman past. The Eden Project. The incredible Eden Project is a collection of unique artificial biomes containing an amazing collection of plants from around the world. Located in Cornwall, the complex consists of huge domes that look like massive igloo-shaped greenhouses. Each houses thousands of different plant species in tropical and Mediterranean environments. Warwick Castle. Warwick Castle is located in the beautiful city of Warwick on the banks of the River Avon. This impressive fortress has dominated the landscape and history of the region for over 900 years. Today, it serves as a backdrop to medieval themed events and reenactments from jousting festival to fairs and concerts. Tourists can also visit other places of interest near Warwick, such as Stratford-upon-Avon, Liverpool, and Manchester. Scotland. Apart from its legendary bagpipe music, Scotland is another well-known tourist destination in Europe, which offers beautiful scenery over the countryside and also many historic castles, battlefields, and prehistoric remains. Let us discuss about its important destinations. Edinburgh Castle. Edinburgh Castle is Scotland's most famous fortress, built in 13th century, and is the most popular national monument in the country. Built on black basalt rock, Edinburgh Castle offers magnificent views of the city landmarks, including the Royal Mile, Prince's Street, and the Palace of Holyrood House. There are bronze statues of legendary heroes William Wallace and Robert the Bruce, both of whom fought and defeated the English. St. Andrews. St. Andrews has the ancient golf club located about 19 kilometers from Dundee. Founded in 1750 and recognized internationally as golf's ruling body, St. Andrews regularly hosts the famous British Open at one of its many 18-hole courses, the most famous of which is the Par 72 Old Course, running alongside the rugged coast. The other places of interest in St. Andrews include the old clubhouse and the British Golf Museum, which documents the history of the home of golf.
Loch Lomond.
Loch Lomond is Britain's largest lake, located near Glasgow, and is also referred to as the Queen of Scottish Lakes. With plentiful trouts, salmon, and whitefish, the lake is popular amongst day trippers, water sports enthusiasts, hikers, and those simply drawn by the wonderful scenery. Nearby places are the Mount Ben Lomond with 3,192 feet, the Western Highland Way, Fort William, and the Cameron House. The Isle of Arran. The Isle of Arran is also known as Scotland in miniature. Though it is only 166 square miles in size, Arran is a mirror image of the landscape found in the mainland. Like mainland Scotland, it boasts majestic mountains, moorland, sandy beaches, wildlife, castles, fishing harbors, great golf, and plenty of friendly people. Stirling. The Stirling is situated between Edinburgh and Glasgow. Stirling is famous for the Battle of Bannockburn, which saw Robert the Bruce defeat the English invaders in 1314, as well as the Battle of Stirling Bridge, a victory for Scottish independence secured by the legendary William Wallace. The splendid Bannockburn Heritage Centre offers excellent displays and exhibits regarding this important era. A 246-step tower, Wallace Monument, is located between Stirling and Bridge of Allen, which gives wonderful views of the area. Loch Ness Lake. Loch Ness Lake has received its name from a lake monster. The local named it as Loch Ness. The lake is a large, deep, freshwater body, and the surroundings of the lake provides a beautiful view of the Scottish Highland. Another important place, Urquhart Castle, on the banks of the Lake Notch, which was often been a shot in many movies. Isle of Skye. It is the largest of Scotland's inner isles. It is the most popular amongst nature lovers. Its wild mountain scenery and green valleys, caves and magnificent waterfalls, and sandy beaches attracts many visitors. The abundance of wildlife includes otters, seals, and some 200 species of birds. The Northern Highlands. The Northern Highlands are separated from the rest of the country by the Glenmore. While much of this mountainous region is uninhibited, the highlands are excellent for hiking and biking adventures. Aberdeen. Being the third most popular city in Scotland, Aberdeen houses many historic castles. Visitors can form their itinerary on the spectacular castle trail, with over 300 castles, stately homes, and ruins, with 19 of them worth visiting. The coastal trail, covering about 200 kilometers of coastline and beautiful sandy beaches, and malt whiskey trail, which is the only one of its kind in the world, covering many breweries and distilleries. Wales. Wales is the smallest country in the United Kingdom. The country is home to cosmopolitan Cardiff, more than 400 splendid castles and forts, arcades, beautiful scenery, several heritage railways, and many historic buildings. The important tourist places in Wales are Snowdonia. Snowdonia is a beautiful range of mountains and hills located in the country of Gwynedd. The place got its name from the famous Snowdon Peak, which is 3,546 feet high and is accessible by train. The other attractions include Snowdonia National Park, Bala Lake, etc. Brecon Beacon National Park. Brecon Beacons National Park encompasses one of the most beautiful parts of Wales. The national park is spread across 520 square miles and also a hiker's paradise, which is bordered by two quite different sets of Black Mountains and also famous for its wild ponies. The park is named after the red sandstone that causes them to resemble the beacons of light once used to warn of invaders. There are many caves and waterfalls in the national park. Pembrokeshire Coast. Pembrokeshire Coast is surrounded by water on three sides. It is one of the most visited places in Wales for its dramatic coastline and beautiful sandy beaches. There are many castles, including the famous Pembroke Castle, cathedrals, and calm fishing harbors. Pembrokeshire National Park is also one of the places to visit in the Pembrokeshire Coast. Ireland. Ireland is a popular tourist destination for its natural beauty, historical places, wonderful culture and tradition. Ireland's tourism is mostly developed in the beginning of 20th century with the establishment of Irish Tourism Association. Apart from the above, Ireland also has many shopping malls and world-class restaurants. Some of the important attractions in Ireland are the Giant's Causeway. The Giant's Causeway is famous for its columns of layered basalt, making it Ireland's only UNESCO World Heritage Site. Legend has it that these interlocking basalt columns were created by the mighty giant Finn McCool, who left behind his ancient home to do battle with his foe Benon Denar across the water in Scotland. Various names bear testament to this engaging myth are the Giant's Boot, the Wishing Chair, the Camel, and the Giant's Granny. The Causeway Coast. The Causeway Coast is located between the cities of Belfast and Londonderry. The coast offers beautiful natural landscapes, imposing cliffs, mountain streams, and many waterfalls. The Gobbins Cliff Path, the Musandam Temple, Dunluce Castle, etc. are also being visited by many tourists along with this Causeway Coast. Carrickfergus Castle. Carrickfergus Castle is one of the best preserved medieval structures in Ireland. This Norman castle has protected the place from enemies for over 8 centuries. Perched near the shore and dominating the town, the fortress is still intact and the recreated banqueting hall is the main attraction. The Titanic Belfast. A striking landmark, this star-shaped building representing the White Star Line logo traces Belfast's maritime history and honors the story of the Titanic. Belfast was once the powerhouse of British Empire shipbuilding. There are 9 interactive exhibitions on this spot where the ill-fated ocean liner Titanic was built. There's a restaurant, cafe, and gift shop too. This truly is a world-class tourist attraction. Ulster Folk and Transport Museum. Ulster Museum is referred to as the living museum designed to show Ulster life more than 100 years ago. There are rebuilt laborers' cottages, working farms, rural schools, and village shops. There is 170-acre parkland which also houses many steam locomotives, and explore the transport museum with its impressive collections of electric trams, fire engines, motorbikes, beautiful vintage cars, and horse-drawn carriages. Londonderry. Londonderry is the second city of Northern Ireland. Londonderry is also called Derry, lies near the mouth of the river Foyle, where it opens out into the sea. The city is an important port and industrial center of Ireland, with a traditional textile industry, chemical and mechanical engineering plants and ceramic factories. Tourists can also visit the Inishowen Peninsula and Donegal in the Republic of Ireland. To sum up, United Kingdom is one of the most tourist preferred destinations in Europe. Though United Kingdom has a sad history of bloody wars and sufferings, it has grown extraordinarily during the Industrial Revolution. With respect to the tourism industry, the entire of the United Kingdom and its component countries offers more of the natural and historic attractions. There are many attractions in England, which includes the Stonehenge, the Tower of London, Buckingham Palace, the Big Ben, the Westminster Palace, the London Eye, Windsor Castle, Yorkshire, Cambridge University, Westminster Abbey, etc. Being one of the component countries in UK, Scotland also houses many places of tourist interest, and among them are the Edinburgh Castle, St Andrews, Loch Lomond, the Isle of Arran, Loch Ness Lake, Isle of Skye, Aberdeen, etc. Wales is the smallest country in the UK but has many tourist attractions. The important ones are the Snowdonia, Brecon Beacon National Park, Pembrokeshire Coast, etc. The Ireland is another popular destination in the United Kingdom and has many attractions like the Giant's Causeway, the Causeway Coast, Carrickfergus Castle, the Titanic Belfast, Ulster Museum, Londonderry, etc. Thank you for watching. Thank you.